response from Nassim Shah. It might just be an over or two too late. We'll find out.